All right, I've been sitting on these a while. Some of you may have seen it. It's got 46 views. I don't know what was going on at the time. I think I was still, I was kind of leery of posting them. I don't know why. I do pull back the reins every once in a while, and I have some videos that have never been seen. Well, I did share them amongst like road train employees and stuff like that. That was it. So here we go. We got some sow work. This was after Buddy quit and went back. No one was really running the sow when we had the sow here in Red Deer. And one winter, I was pretty busy moving rigs with it. It was pretty sweet. I was like, this would be all right here. And this was only, I think it was the second winter that I was at Cypress. So I was enjoying it. It was fun. My Alberta job, it's Iron Ann 6 drilling rig move, Struble Lake. And yes, I am wearing the same clothes because I'm making all these videos on the same day. I don't have a budget for wardrobe.
Dig this.
You can share it. I just left that in there because I don't want to change the videos too much, so I left it in there. I think I was more just razzing people because no one's sharing it anyways. Not getting any traction over here. We're running out of views. The subscription count is going down.